You're gonna hold yourself stationary and really think about your abs. I'm leading with my elbow. The only way I can describe it. And I make sure my elbow goes all the way back behind my back, like you would a row. Add that twist.
Okay, so what he's gonna be doing right here on this is a lat row, one arm row, but we're kind of, you know, using this machine for a little more, make it a little more versatile. So we're gonna use the opposite arm and integrate a twist in there. So he's gonna be using actually a little bit of his core and getting a full range of motion and actually more of a stretch in his lat right here on the top. So the farther he goes up, he's going to get a bigger range of motion and even twist the core on the bottom.
Good. That's awesome. Get out of my chair. I love that from a training partner.